So guys, in today's video, let's unbox a Gorilla Pod, which is very, very, very cheap. So without further ado, let's get started. My echo, my life is a party. My home is the club. I party like a rock star. Dance until I drop. My life is a party. So guys, this is Gorilla Pod, which is very cheap and it is very versatile, guys. Very, very, very versatile. As you can see, the back of this packet, and you can use it literally anywhere, and it is a necessary thing for all the vloggers out there. So there you have some instruction, and this is a normal packaging as I bought it from an offline market. So let's open it up. So let's fast forward this part of the video, and this is how it looks. The body are from the hard plastic with a rubber type shell coating on the whole three legs. You can remove the above screw to attach your mobile also. This is the screw, you can remove it easily to attach your mobile. And yes guys, this pod can handle a DSLR, but not the heavier one, all those lighter one, for an example Canon 1300D and all those DSLR, basic DSLR 70D 800D. And yes guys, at the bottom you also get a rubber coating to protect it from the accidental slips. This material is solid guys as compared to its price, and as you can see, you can bend it legs like this and stuck it anywhere and start shooting. This is how you can attach your phone to it, but you have to purchase a holder for that. This can hold up to 6-inch phones. The maximum weight it can handle is about 3000 gram or 3 kilos. So guys, this is how you can take low angle shots. Wait a second, I'll show you in a second. In this way you can take low angle shots by using this, or use a Gorilla Pod with attached your mobile. And yes, I already mentioned that it can hold up to 6-inch phone, so you can easily take videos and shoot with this Gorilla Pod. So the rubber shell on its legs prevents accidental slips. This is how you can attach your DSLR to this Gorilla Pod, and yes, it can easily handle small DSLRs like Canon 300, 1300D, 800D, 70D and etc. The big DSLRs having more than 3000 grams of weight or 3 kgs of weight will slip automatically from this pod. And this is how you can hang it on a non-plane surface. As you can see, I stuck it on the window, and it can hold it easily without any problem, and you can start shooting on the go. This is a versatile product guys, and the total height of this pod vertically is 12 inches, and if you attached phone or DSLR on it, it will reach approx up to 15 inches of height from the ground level. So guys, this is a must have equipment for all those vloggers, and yes, YouTubers also invest on this pod if your budget is very tight. So I have not disclosed the price till now. So the price of this pod is 300 Indian rupees or $5. So guys, as you can see, it is very cheap. Only you have to invest $5 or 300 rupees to make those awesome stabilized video. And this is a versatile product, as I told you. As I mentioned, I got it from offline market, so I think you'll not get this product at this price, especially at this price online, but I will provide you some best options at the cheapest possible price in the description of this video below. And must check out the description for more alternate options and the market from where I got this beast. So guys, that's it for this video, and I hope you like this video. And if you like, then don't forget to hit that like button, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button along with the bell icon, so that you will be notified each and every time whenever I upload a new video. So guys, that's it for this video, and bye bye, take care.